Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to me now. What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know everything. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy. You will fail. And we will become the most powerful force on the planet. With Batman, I'll be coming after you.
Will you really? Oh, that's right. You presents, experiment chemicals, and nice costumes, and they still turn on you.
So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what they I endured his boast. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crime.
They got nothing to
what
do.
Should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Are you hungry, my poor babies? Eat and grow strong. Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me. What's keeping you, Batman? No one can resist Poison Ivy. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
Hit him again! Stop him!
Let you destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger.
To a more powerful force, Batman. From the evil bat. Mother Nature.
So get your ass over to the cell block, or you'll miss your final surprise.
If your name's not on the list, you ain't going in. Let's see, A, no, that's not right. So it's B, Bane. Ah, here it is, Batman. Hey, looks like you're the guest of honor. Give him a big welcome, guys.
Yeah, do it! Do it! Yeah, do it! Do it!
Are you excited, Bats? I mean, we've been building up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Why didn't you stop Batman?
Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown.
I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong.
You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely venom plants.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
Thank you.
done, Bats. You deserve a prize. Your old pal, Commissioner Gordon. Say, he looks all run down. Let's pep him up.
No! Batman! Get away!
Here we go! We're gonna have some fun now, kiddies!
You're trying to resist a change! That's not fair! Come on, give in! So, you wanna play hardball, Bats, do ya? Your call!
Pickle, pickle!
No! Oh, you're ruining my big night! Months of planning down the crapper! I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for.
Arkham Asylum remains under lockdown, its staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Greetings, Gotham! Joker here! Arkham is mine! So I'll unleash madness and toll onto the streets of Gotham. But first, direct your eyes to the rooftops and witness the final destruction of your dear Dark Knight.
We've been circling the tower since the... Wait! There! Joker is making his move!
And for that, I'll paint Arkham with your blood.
Let's get ready to tango!
Oh, did that hurt?
Not.
It won't kill you to smile, Bats!
Excuse me, Bats! In you come, boys! I've softened them up for you.
Mr. Referee, how was that round?
Think you can beat me?
Don't make me laugh!
I'm out, Bats!
My weak.
Give him a kicking for me, boys!
I'm bored of it.
I think it's the best decision. I am the greatest. This don't hurt. Hey! Back in a second. That's... Come in, boys. Knock him about a bit.
I've got a city to address.
Anything you throw at me, Bats. You can't beat me. I'm actually going to win. Ready for the next round?
Always.
What?
I'll never let you win. Never.
I'm fine, Barbara. The GCPD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe, Jim.
Two officers down. The suspect is fleeing in their patrol car.